taking a walk this morning through the zoo, and I see that we have a mama peacock with her little chicks. It looks like she's got three little chicks. One's out of view right now. We do have about 50 to 60 peacocks throughout Irvine Park. So they are not a part of the zoo. They are just a part of the park. And we believe there are about 50 to 60 of them total. So here you see, obviously, a female, the mother with her little chicks right here. So the female peacocks don't look quite as beautiful as the males. You'll see there's not a very long tail on this female peacock. Now, peacocks are actually native to India, and their actual name is Indian peafowl. So the peacock is technically a reference to the male, and a peahen would be a reference to a female. But collectively, they are actually called Indian peafowl. So these little chicks are pretty small with mom right now. So it's the first time I've seen some chicks for this season, at least here around the zoo area. And I just kind of threw out a little bit of seed for mom, and the little chicks are kind of checking it out as well. And you can see the little chicks stay very close to mom for sure. And of course, they are pretty cute, those little ones. Well, I'm gonna let mom and her little chicks continue on taking their little walk throughout the zoo. And I am gonna go continue on with my day today as well. So I hope you guys have a good one.